guys, welcome back to some more ARK fan choice. Stop shooting at me, Crit.
I've been playing way too much of Battleground.
Hopefully I'll have an episode of that out today. Which
you actually hit him in the air.
Yeah, I guess my first episode would be out after this episode.
Okay, grabbing the flag.
Oh, right.
Don't. I have them on me.
Oh.
Here
is Ghost.
One for you, and...
I think we only need one.
Yeah, I think we just need to place it.
Well, I wasn't entirely sure. Let's go down the southern tip of our island, so we're not placing it in base.
Well, we can break after.
Right, but, like, this way we're just well out of the way, just in case it doesn't break easily or something they changed, I don't know.
Ow.
So we are planting the equalist flag, wiping our bending, and
I'm doing
then
that now.
Becoming AvatARK.
Well, unbend me!
I'm unbended.
Yep, I'm unbended. And then just demolish the flag.
Yep, so we don't accidentally lose our AvatARK
Mine's
state.
Gone.
Oh, I can't jump home.
I was just trying the same thing
well,
myself.
Well, Nitz, hold up, Nitz, step, stop, stop, Nitz. I got a plan.
Now I'm for good.
Interesting. Shift V stuff. Now opens my inventory.
Really? Oh, craftables.
I can't tell you how much I miss my earthbending already.
Why didn't you just teleport home?
I was close enough, so I didn't worry about it. That's why I didn't go all the way down.
Look, it was symbolic, and it was awesome.
Where's the AvatARK flag?
Right here.
It's the white one at the south end of the
It board. Worked! Air blast, air shield,
Whoa!
Rock throw.
Shit,
knockout.
You can't run underneath this thing.
Fire punch, fire blast.
I can't get over there.
Hey, wait, can you only use air or water stuff in the water?
No, you have to have a water container on you.
Oh, that's lame.
There's a canteen in the grinder.
Oh god, we have the super jump.
Whoa, icicles!
Yeah, I know.
All right. So how do you switch elements?
You
just have all of the abilities now.
Oh, god damn it, Nitz.
Holy shit!
I didn't even get to look at my abilities before you killed me.
I fired two sets of icicles at you and killed you with that. Earth Sight.
Air Blast!
Illumination, Water
Rock Throw!
Water Speed, Air Speed.
Oh, cool, so it's like mix and match, alright.
Rock Throw!
Air Blast, Rock... I actually really like that icicle.
It's kind of cool. Knockout!
So Fire Punch or Fire Blast, which is better?
Fire Punch is fast, Fire Blast is your heavy hit.
Ghost, let me test and see if this does damage, because I don't know if it does.
So that did, 800 points of damage.
That was just water! Oh my god, my melee... all the stats are increased to the Fire Nation still.
Alright, can I actually use my powers and try them out? Alright, there's...
I like that one.
We've got this one.
Water Speed, Air Speed, Earth Sight.
Right,
wait, how do
water
I change
blast.
My
icicles.
Jump abilities?
Ooh, I
control.
Like icicles.
Wait,
air Blast.
I only have Air Shield at control.
Yeah, I think we only have Air Spout now.
Nope, Catapult.
How
Earth
do?
Raise. Control and Alt. Water
Spout. Control Alt.
Wait, that's not...
Yeah, because only air has the right-hand trigger thing.
Alright, hold up.
Earth Rays!
Did I use my canteens up? No, there's water in them.
This is so cool!
I can't use Water Spout?
Okay.
Maybe you have to be on water? Oh god.
Uh-oh, I bugged the UI. I now have Icicles and Fire Blast at the same time, and Air Blast.
Hold up. Or water launch.
Air spout.
What?
It's a much faster version of the fire jet.
Ooh, look at this. This is fun.
Water spout.
I do not have the stamina necessary to maintain these other elements.
I can't use water spout. I don't know. Apparently water spout does not work. Oh, wait.
Oh, no, it works.
Oh, you can only...
Earth
really,
catapult,
you can only...
Earth rays, fire flight.
Where are you using yours at, Crit?
In the water!
Up, up, and away!
It's not working for me.
I had to get deep in the water.
Oh, wow, that fire flight takes the stamina out like crazy. I might have to mind wipe and buff some stamina points.
I don't know. I don't like that one.
Alright, what else we got? We got,
water speed.
Fire jet. Oh, is this
water speed.
Yeah, that's the catapult.
Try water speed.
Whee! Wait, water speed how?
It's a shift H ability.
Mach acceleration!
Water spout. Water
Water
launch.
Speed!
What's water launch do?
Why is water speed not doing anything?
Works fine for me. Oh, hey, water launch in the water. Huh.
I see water speed on, but it's not doing anything.
It works for me. Air shield. Air spout. Catapult. I want to try that one. Oh, we need to carry rocks around on us.
Well, if you want to use rock abilities.
Boing! We don't take fall damage anymore.
No, bad great baggy. No.
No, I mean, we literally take zero now.
Oh, because the combination of the airbender and earthbender.
And no, airbender alone is...
Oh.
Whee! Earth rays. Lag time! Wait. Lag?
Holy shit, those were powerful icicles.
Ghost, how come I can't do the earth rays? Never mind.
It's a little trickier to wield.
I don't like all these new abilities.
Holy shit, this icicle is ridiculous.
I like it. That's my favorite
ability. I don't think I like all these new abilities.
I'm sticking with icicle for my
attack.
Icicle
Gatling gun.
Oh no, I can't bend.
Getting rid of that,
guys.
One.
What happened?
Firefly.
I can't bend.
Like fire jet.
Broken. Oh, that's lame. The bending episode. My bending isn't working.
Air blast, rock.
Never mind. I'm dumb.
So I'm slowly extending my icons across the screen because it keeps duplicating them occasionally.
So, shift H.
Alright, so water spout. That's shift V while in water.
I can't use my shift H. Water launch, air spout.
Honestly, I think out of all the base ones, Firebender is the best.
I don't like how you can't set up exact... No, the attack is definitely ice.
I don't know, I do the same amount of damage with the...
The Gatling gun from the water ability.
Let's try it. I barely got that thing to hit.
I haven't had any issues.
It's not hitting this Brawno. I get it to hit every so often.
Jeez, it destroys sharks. Oh, and the extra breathing time is
ooh,
nice.
Jeez, I just realized, guys. We're gods underwater now.
Can we actually waterbend while underwater? Oh, it works now.
Holy shit, I just eviscerated that fucking piranha.
So how did you get the water spout to work?
I just had to be deep enough and it would work. Like, once I had enough stuff beneath me.
I'm still on the shore.
Guys, I think I'm spearfishing with these icicles.
I am.
This is great.
I don't like how air shield won't go away. There were other defensive abilities.
No, it's the only one that has a shift right click ability. None of the other classes.
You know, Icicle is best because underwater. Just run around
water
swimming.
Launch,
doing
spout,
this. Hey guys, you want to go kill some squids?
And it regens too.
Question. That cave that you guys know about that sucks.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Where is it?
Up by me right now. You just follow our coast all the way up past the swamp, and I'll show you where it is.
Alright, well, I'm gonna get a scuba set ready.
Water speed! Who needs scuba set?
Well, so I mean,
it's
I don't
shift
have
V for water spout, right?
Yeah. You just have to be deep enough. Like, you have to have a good amount of water underneath you, and I think you have to look up.
I'm not getting it to work.
Hmm.
Oh, there's a water launch. Oh, that works!
Ghost, did you... Where's all the scuba? What'd you guys do with all the scuba?
I don't have any. Well, I have my one, I mean.
I'll make some.
Whee! Shift H. Ghost, do you have a teleport pad?
So Air Spout seems to be the best of the flying abilities.
Yes, Air Spout takes less...
And then once you're up, then you switch over to the Fire Spout.
So Ghost, where is this cave?
It's up by me right now.
Yeah, well, by me, does it help?
Yeah. Nitz, how's it feel to be on the other end of that?
To be fair, I'm near some forest. Trees.
If you're near some trees while you're underwater, that's pretty impressive.
No, go up the coast past the swamp, and you'll see me killing things on the beach with the icicles.
You know what? I'm going home.
Oh no, our Kuro Peko's dead.
What? What killed
what?
Him?
What?
Oh, are we out of food now?
Our Kuro Peko just died. Where?
What did it say?
It just said is been slain.
It's in base. I think everything's passive, so.
Who's that's a ghost? Do we have more than one?
No.
Because it's not in base.
Did it starve to death?
I mean, there's no grave or anything.
Yeah, if it starved to death, it might not.
So, fun fact, you guys are now immune to poison.
Nice!
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
I think our Kuro Peko's gone. Wait,
what do we got over there? Oh, you know what? Screw it. I want my Earth speed, launch back.
Earth Sight, Illumination, Water Speed. Water Speed?
You know, our Kuro Peko's just gone. Alright.
Earth Spout. Catapult.
Where's my dragon?
Boing!
Where's my dragon? There it is. I'm not gonna question what I just saw.
I still think for the best mobility, it's definitely fire.
I think the icicles can be shot out of the air, though, because they're not very effective against this probe droid.
Interesting. Or just the fact that it's the probe droid ghost.
I just flew past the swamp ghost. Where are you?
Like, just on the other side of the swamp, you should start seeing damage numbers.
I see it. Oh, I see it.
I'm way over all here, right. To the north. Trying to take out that probe droid.
Ow.
What is this air shield, and how do I use it?
It's shift right, or alt right click.
Cool! What's it do?
Blocks all projectiles.
Yep.
Oh, I should have used it against that fucking droid.
I look so dumb when my body scales down because I'm bending.
I want the boots. Aw.
Oh, here you go.
Hello!
No, it's fine. Keep it. It's not that big a deal.
Alright, so we're probably going to want water launch.
You threw your stone on the ground.
Yeah, no, I realized that was an issue as a rock earthbender.
What? I can't pick that.
Alright, so where's the cave ghost?
It should be somewhere just offshore. I'm just curious what these things over here that are swimming around are.
Alright, how do I activate water speed?
Wait, where'd you guys go?
I think it's a default thing.
No, you activate it.
How do I activate it?
It's shift H.
Oh, just the Baryonyx.
Right, how
very
do I change what's on the shift H?
I don't remember.
It's control, shift, and scroll.
Ghost, where are, did you... Oh, hi.
I don't have...
Hi, Chrome. No.
Hi, Crit.
Hmm?
This or, is... or not shift H, it's shift
this
B.
This is the water speed.
Shift Alt, Ghost.
Shift Alt? Ooh. Earth Sight, Illumination, Water Speed. And then shift H to activate? Oh my god, this is amazing!
Where did Ghost go?
It was where you were.
Crit.
Oh, that's, I guess we're here? Yeah, that's...
Where'd Ghost go?
I'm right. Okay, there's... You'll see some damage.
Oh god, water speed burns your rod.
Yes.
I like, fuck you, Ichisaurus.
I really wish I hadn't listened to the people who said the bending.
Oh, it's one of these dumb fish!
Dunkle?
Oh god!
Kill it! Kill it faster!
I nearly died to Nidaria.
It's dead.
Where the fuck did those guys come from? Holy shit. So you guys are in the cave?
No, we're outside. I'm just in the water. Look for our icicles, ghost! Do you see him yet, ghost?
Well, you don't need an oxygen tank, by the way.
It'll come in handy later. Like, you use it... We're buying two pieces of super huge kelp, ghost.
I'm in the cave entrance right now.
Please come out.
Oh, it's over here, Crit.
Where's over here?
I'm there, so you are. Lost. A little bit more, yep.
Oh, shit.
Dear God, ghost, you almost killed me.
I'm sorry.
I literally swam right above your icicles.
God, right. This is with scuba. Like, wow, Ghost is so much faster. What the hell?
I have no scuba gear on.
He's using the swim speed.
You're
wasting
too.
Your stamina, Ghost.
I'm not losing any stamina underwater, by the way.
No, my chi I'm balancing. I'm pulsing it.
Guys, I'm not losing any stamina underwater.
Oh, I'm about to drown.
Ghost, you need a scuba tank.
Yeah.
Right here. We're on
right
the
here,
ocean.
Ghost. Grab the box. Stop talking and get that box!
It vanished underneath the world.
Why are you talking through Game Ghost?
What? Oh, that must be the push-to-talk button.
Damn it! Did I just drop that for you and
it
you
went through the
it?
World on my screen.
You have a teleporter?
Oh yeah, that's probably a good... anyway. Just leave my body
you
alone.
Ruined my scuba tank, Ghost.
I've got some friends incoming.
Well, damn it, now I'm gonna eventually drown.
Oh, you don't have a scuba tank.
I was giving you it for a puff of fresh breath.
What are these things? These aren't sharks.
Those are dunklosaurs.
Oh, it resets your skills every time you die.
Yes.
This actually hurts. I can't.
Water speed away. Nitz, water launch yourself.
I can't. I have no chi. Are they on me?
Nope!
Yes!
I'm bringing them back around, Nitz!
I'm out of the cave!
God, those things hurt!
Yeah.
Alright, so you need another scuba tank?
Hey, that was a good idea! Hey, Crit, I figured a way to kill him.
Ow.
Prank him out.
Oh. What help would work if I had a rock?
I used my, trank gun.
And it's help!
Alright, I'm heading north to you guys.
Okay. Right,
that takes
get
a lot of chi.
I need air HP in it, so...
Me too. I've got like 2 HP.
Go to the surface. I don't think we even regen underwater.
Trying to kill this Dunklu, which apparently has taken no damage. Is it dead?
Yeah, it's dead. I killed it for you.
Crap, that looks like it's pain. Is it pain? Well, you distract them for me, thank you. Hey, Ghost! You just passed me. Crit needs your help if you can save him.
No, I'm good. God, these icicles are just so brutal!
Yeah, they are really powerful. Alright, Crit, where...
Oh, can you not regenerate HP in the water?
Nope.
Yeah, whenever you're at a non-normal state.
Hi, guys!
Hey, Crit, got your scuba tank. Here you go.
Hey, Ghost! Look! I'm a rocket bender!
Nice shot.
Jeez.
You walked in front of me. I'm sorry.
That was great.
There's a delay between when I push the button and when the icicles come out. He's just like, oh, I'm gonna walk in front.
Why, Ghost?
How hard is it to snipe a
bird with
these?
Why?
It seems like it's pretty hard to snipe a flying creature with these.
Ghost, why'd you do it?
Because he's
Fred, what are you doing?
What?
Fred is not in the fuck shack!
Huh. Oh, it's probably from one of the numerous, turn everything
Daphne's
runs.
Still in there!
Daphne kicked him out.
Daphne, no kicking Fred out.
Oh wow, those go far!
Yeah, they're infinite range. And they have decent travel time, too. Like,
Daphne, how did Fred even get out? Like, Daphne's still wandering, that's the thing. Alright, I'm coming back over. Now, Ghost, if I come over, are you gonna icicle me?
What the fuck is going on with that Jaggy?
Oh my god, guys, my beard! Guys, my beard!
My body. Hey, Ghost, look.
I'm glad I thought you had 3 seconds before your scuba tank vanished.
Ghost?
Wait, I didn't pick up my scuba tank?
Nope.
Right.
Ghost. I got it.
Ghost!
Look at my beard.
Crit.
That's a pretty epic beard there.
Yes.
Have a friend.
Why am I getting pushed?
Oh, he can't
see
that. Oh,
what the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh, hi there.
Alright, shall we go down again?
Well,
Shit.
You hit me. You broke all my armor.
No.
You broke my armor.
I'm sorry, but Ghost had to die.
Damn it, I had good armor on. And it was an accident. You walked in front of me.
Ghost, do me a favor. Take your armor off.
Ow.
Rocket bending.
I didn't even realize that was a rocket. I thought it was fire bending.
I love the super jump you get from airbenders.
It is pretty nice. All right, let's go cave now. Let's go conquer it, finally.
I calmed the crit for you, Ghost.
Right. Home!
All right, so I need to switch this up to catapult.
My poor armor. Right, also, I want to use catapult, Ghost. Use the firebending one.
Well, I'm just trying to get back up there.
All right, I'm at the entrance.
Wait, you're down in the water already?
Yeah. Bring it up, I'm losing a lot more oxygen.
Fire jet.
Like, why am I losing oxygen so fast?
Does your water bending not work properly right now? Because I'm sitting here and watching my bar very slowly tick down.
And then shift alt to water speed.
All right. Going in. Wow, you move so much slower.
I think my body forgot I'm a waterbender.
Are I using waterbending?
Control alt to water spout. No, not water spout, water launch.
Well, I guess I'm wearing the scuba tank. Also, why am I so slow?
You're moving super fast. Are you using the swim speed?
Not right now.
Because you're blowing by me.
That's because I'm water jetting, I think. Jarks!
I like how the sharks are easier to kill than those dunk.
Because the other ones have armor.
Well, yeah, but I mean...
Oh, more sharks! More. Oh god! Hidden sharks!
Oh my god, that's a lot of sharks.
Hidden shark, crouching fish!
Crouching crit.
Alright, now the
crouch
real test.
In the water. Oh shit.
The real test.
Kill that thing.
Oh, this is bad. This is bad.
What's up, Ghost?
Got it. Crit, you got anglers.
Ow! Come on, Ghost.
I'm out of cheek.
It regenerates on its own.
I know, but there are sharks.
Oh my god,
me.
Crit the eels!
Why? Why?
You can still waterbend while electrocuted.
Yes, yes, you can.
Die!
Kill bonus. The women, the men, and the children.
All right,
wait, you can tame eels?
Again.
Yes, you can. They're an attack pack animal.
Oh wait, no, I don't want ice.
Knock them all out. Let's put them all to sleep.
I'm still alive. I don't know how, but I'm alive.
I'm coming, Nitz.
And how far in did you guys make it?
We made it
barely
right on
in.
The bend, that's it.
I killed all the eels.
Nice.
Probably should have grabbed scuba flippers if I was thinking.
Yeah, but when do you think?
Oh god, there's one hidden.
Hidden in the mist.
Got it.
All hidden in the water.
Hi, shark. Are you
Ghost
an alpha?
I'm right behind you.
Oh,
how's
shit.
The breathing going for you?
Well, I actually can breathe, so that's a plus. Let's see
okay,
how
press tank.
Oh god, my tank is on, like, its last limbs, though.
Good luck, Ghost.
Oh, hi, guys.
Fucking sharks.
Did one bite you?
Another one out of the wall. It's behind you.
Fuck you.
Nice.
Three of them, in fact. Level 400-ish.
That was 880.
Lots of dead body.
Oh, right, because they're in the cave.
Oh
so
my god! Dunklesaur. Dunklesaur. Hit it!
Got some mantas coming, too.
Oh, there's scorpions down at the bottom.
What? Oh, it's the sea scorpions! I've never seen these before. These things drop black pearls, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah.
I better put my tank on for a second. Trying not to hit crit with my anti-air fire. Ow! Oh god, I'm being electrocuted!
You can still bend. Crit!
What? Oh no!
It broke my fucking scuba tank.
Crit broke me.
I'm sorry. Wait, do we have to harvest these things for black pearls? Yes. Yes, you do. I guess I got us 4 black pearls.
All right, I gotta run somewhere where my body's not gonna get eaten.
Gee, thanks, Crit.
What's
oh,
that
wait.
Hole?
Why do you need to run? Base time.
That sounds so weird underwater.
Much better.
Oh shit, guys, we can water blast underwater.
Yeah, it's slower regen, so it's better to have for that many fast things, the icicles, and it does less damage.
Also,
less
if it's
DPS.
Too close, it hurts you, just like the fire blast.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. That came out of nowhere.
Are you okay, Nitz?
Hiccups all of a sudden.
Well, that was interesting.
I'm killing all these damn jellyfish.
We haven't even made it to the squids yet. I'm just getting some armor.
Yeah, we're in the phase of we need to kill all the things in the way. Ooh, air bubbles. Did that give you air?
Possibly.
Ow, what hit me? Oh!
Ow.
Holy shit, there's mosasaurs in there.
Oh yeah, there's all kinds of shit in there.
So, a fun fact, right around the corner of where we got, the light levels change.
Hmm.
It goes
fun.
From being very visible to being very dark. Very cool.
I'm gonna make a teleporter that takes us to the top area, that way we can always just jump back.
Whee! I'm going back.
Bonsai! Teleporter. So I need 31 metal.
Oh, ingots. I don't think it remembers I'm a waterbender.
Yeah, if you notice that, like, it stops remembering. Your oxygen goes down like crazy.
Maybe if I change to... Let's hit water speed. Not that. Water spout.
Okay, and then electronics.
50H. I want water spout, damn it. There we go.
Why I never got water spout to work.
Yeah, but I'm... It does not remember I'm a waterbender, apparently.
I noticed. It's a little weird.
Same. Which means I have to put on my tank.
Yeah.
H. Water speed enabled.
I got water spout working, by the way.
You're the only one.
Doing it right now.
I'm in the cave.
I'm water spouting. Hey, ghost!
Hello!
What ghost? No, ghost, come here. Look at my water spout. You're also way off from the cave.
Yeah, I know. I totally missed it. I'm gonna run back up the beach.
I probably should have made flippers.
This is great.
I'm a firebender underwater. Oh, hey, God, ghost. I saw all the bodies.
Oh, water launch is a better solution than water speed. Because you can do it horizontally. Yeah, look at you, Crit. You actually got it right. All right, is the cave right down there, or...?
This way.
I found the... Your friend, Crit.
Crit!
What?
You broke my armor.
Seriously?
Yeah.
I was using the air blast that does no damage.
It does armor damage. All right, it's over here, so I'm going to go set up.
The Mosasaur is dead, Crit.
Thank you.
So, my new plan, I'm not wearing the oxygen tank. I'm just going to grab
it.
Yeah. When I need it.
All right, well, I'm ready to go under.
I'm already under here.
Oh, you're going to not put it underwater, Ghost?
No, this way we can get back to the surface if we need it. Without dying.
Oh, shit! Hidden piranha!
Water leap.
Oh, I see what you mean by the color change, Crit.
Yeah.
Oh, God, that is so horrible.
It's, I think, to our right? Yeah. Remember to activate water and speed, Ghost.
That's what I've got on right now.
I feel like I'm faster with
only I've got my flippers.
Oh, God!
I feel like without flippers, I'm faster.
Fucking probably because
eels.
The flippers enforce a specific...
Eels!
You can apparently tame these things.
Yeah.
Oh, my armor's gone. Oh, please tell me I didn't just lose everything. I just watched that eel eat my body.
Mine's right there. I see a bag.
Okay, good.
Operation throw stuff! Ow.
Yeah, your body's intact.
My body got eight. I heard it.
Yeah, but I think I see a bag.
I got my stuff. Catapult. Earth rays.
Yeah, it goes right about here is the tone shift. I know where these jellyfish are dead.
Oh, there's a nautilus!
Wait, what?
Over to the right.
Where?
Along near the bottom.
Oh! No, wait, what?
Okay, where? See that rock pillar on our right? Just on the other side of it, there was a nautilus. There it is. You can see it against the back wall. Ammonite. Over towards where I'm shooting, Crit. The hell? Why can't I shoot? Oh, need air.
Oh, it is a nautilus! That's awesome!
Damn it.
I didn't know these were... Oh, it's ammonite!
Yeah.
Whoa!
Really wish oxygen would come back faster.
How does this thing have berries?
Crit, you've got friends.
How many? And what kind?
Sharks and everything else.
Just keep firing.
That's a lot of eel. Is that a metal shark? Oh no, that's one of those fish things. The eels are the threat. Oh no, everything's the threat. I'm warping. I am unable to use things.
No! Annie!
Crit, can I get a little hand here?
I'm trying.
That was level 600.
No mantis! No! God, that's horrifying.
All right. I have another way to help with this cave.
We're beating this goddamn
cave. Oh, yeah, we are.
What do you have?
You'll see.
Oh, you brought your dragon? That'll help, yeah.
Nitz is upset.
I think we broke the server.
Oh, I was gonna say, I wonder why my oxygen bar isn't going down.
I didn't even get on my
dragon. Why don't we cut here and come back when the server unfreezes?
Yeah, it looks like we're gonna DC. So we'll be back in just a moment.
See ya.